Gonna be flipping some house. Gonna be doing some new projects. Gonna be decorating a house.
I was deeply impressed with your work at Mike's house. That's why I decided to ask you to redecorate mine. Right now, it's not photogenic enough for my needs, to say the least. The living room and dining rooms are dark and depressing. And the kitchen is dull as dishwater. And look at this dreadful roof. No, don't look. Just do something about it, please. I hunger for the proper composition, lighting, and color. Poor presentation can spoil even the biggest appetite. Oh, I never thought that vlog making could be so exciting.
Oh boy. I was never taught how to change roofing. I do that last. No, don't lock me out of the house. Pizza? I want some pizza. Oh, geez, that thing's huge. Cigarette there for now. Oh, and let me place that there. There we go. Much better. Let's see. I'll probably fit this here. Thank you. Guess you gotta leave it there. Thank you. garage. The office area is okay. Giraffe. Beautiful scenery. Where am I supposed to place the gutters? I think I need to get some scaffolding. I shouldn't have bought the most expensive one. Hot air balloons. Oh, okay, so that's how I do it. Got the talented roofer achievement. I did not mean to sell that. Oh, that changed it for all of it? Okay. So never mind then, I do have to sell this. There we go. All finished.
Precious little sparrows have specific expectations for their weddings. Apparently, they haven't noticed I ain't no Rockefeller. The choice is, either I'll go bankrupt or start a wedding house myself. So, here we are now, and we're about to make something grand. We need a big kitchen, a place for a band, a dance podium, and some tables for the guests. Nothing beats a good old barn and picturesque scenery like this, if you ask me. My girls think the same.
We be doing a good old wedding barn. Gotta clean up all this hay. Ceiling tiles. And some floor tiles, some light brown panels. Alright, that looks nice. That just changed by itself. I don't recall doing that. I need another scaffolding to get up there. Oh, what's going on? I don't know what was happening to my screen for a second. Thank you. I should have just done the chairs. Thank you.
Hey, welcome to the chat, Stephen Reynolds. It's going pretty good. How are you doing today? Thank you. thought there'd be a door there that I'd have to put in. I want to get House Slipper 2, unfortunately it's not available for download. I play on an Xbox Series S, so that's kind of a problem. Oh, it's the same tiles. Okay. That makes things easier. I love how the bathroom doors can open both ways. Thank you. Gotta do the other side.
Oh, why'd I shut the bathroom door when I need in here again? This project's taking longer than I wanted it to. Second, I'm getting a drink quick. All right. Thank you.
I assume this is supposed to be a cooler. Or food storage. Thank you. There we go. All tasks complete.
I injured my spine. Now I can't train, and Rima must take care of the dogs. Idleness is driving me crazy. So I decided to do something about my old track. Lily, Mike, and I used to have a lot of fun here when we were kids. We didn't need any amenities, like changing rooms and toilets. The dust got everywhere, and our hands, they were black from grease. The smell of gasoline was in the air. I want it all back. For us and for the others. People down here deserve to have some fun. But enough talking. You're in the driver's seat now, mate.
Thank you.
All right. Gosh, diddly darn, I'm stuck. I'll just throw it right there. That makes things so much easier. Ooh, fancy. Thank you.
There we go. Hey, Drake. Oh, you can't hear me? All right. Thank you.
flipping the house. Norco, welcome to chat. I got a brand new tool. My chat's just a little bit delayed. Okay. All right, because I got a brand new tool in this project here. Fun one at that. If I can find it. Oh, it won't let me have it inside the building. That sucks. Where is it? There it is. Oh, I got a paint gun. I can paint a lot more efficiently now since I have a paint gun. I'm trying to do this project as fast as I can because I have a Destiny 2 raid in an hour that I was asked to take part in because the other guy that was going to do the raid with them isn't able to tonight. Yeah. Backup for this raid. So I'm probably not going to be able to play Overwatch tonight, unfortunately. Oh well, the rank's getting reset soon anyways.
high door. There we go. Window. It's hammering time. Budget's getting really low, so I assume I'm almost done. I really don't like using the flashlights in this game. It makes it harder to see. I don't have any lights in this area of the building yet. Got just under 18k left, no problem. Ooh, I want one. Wanna drive a go-kart with me? Thank you. I'm gonna put it over here. There we go. Now there's light. Woo! I'm all done. I got about 55 minutes left to chill before our raid. So I'm going to call it tonight right here since I'm over 2 hours of my time. Thank you all for tuning in, and as always, it's hammer time.